What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Young Hustle Gaming. It's your boy Young Hustle. I'm here with my best friend today,
Glory,
and we're going to my second and her first convention in North Charleston, South Carolina. Incredible con. We're gonna meet a bunch of different people, and we're gonna get a bunch of interviews, take a bunch of pictures, and we're gonna have some fun.
I'm filming.
Making sure.
I know, right? Yeah. So, how's your first con? So what?
With the Darth Vader with the tits.
So, is this your first con, guys?
No.
No, yeah.
Not your first? How many cons have you been to?
I've been to at least four.
Four? Wow.
I've had to work at a couple. This is either my fourth or fifth.
This is actually my second one.
Really?
Yeah. Awesome. I love the Raven and Cyborg on X-Men. Have y'all watched the new Titans TV series on DC Universe?
I haven't seen season two.
Yeah.
Season two's actually getting really good.
Hurt.
It's actually really good.
Yeah.
And a lot of people saying that the first season was kind of unnecessary, but it actually was. And once you see season two, like, I recommend watching it because it's really good.
Right.
I know some people want to like kind of like wait till it comes all out and then binge watch it.
Yeah,
I'm that type of person. I want to see it every week. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But how you feel about DC on TV shows like coming together for the Crisis of Infinite Earths on DC TV on CW?
Oh, you know,
it's coming out. What is it, October?
Yeah.
Something like that. When that drops, it's over. It's a new season. It's over.
Exactly.
This is crazy.
I'm really looking forward for this on crossover because it's gonna have everybody, even old characters from different TV shows like
Tom Welling's back.
Yeah, Tom Welling. Yes, exactly. It just got confirmed that the woman that played Lois Lane in Smallville is coming back in that too. So that's gonna be awesome. So I can't wait to see that, guys. Do y'all watch anime or anything like that?
I do, yes. I am the anime aficionado. I'm getting him into sub as well.
Really? What kind of anime do you like to watch?
Well, I watch a little bit of anything. I'll go from comedy to, you know, just full-on action. We're watching My Hero together.
My Hero Academia. Yep. So that's a really good one. Yeah. You've been the good one to start out with.
It's a good one to start out. Yeah, there's a couple that I'm trying to interview.
Have you seen the movies yet?
Yes, I have.
Just seen the movie?
Yep.
I love the partnership between Deku and Alma. That was awesome. You haven't seen it yet?
Dude!
Okay, what season you're on with him?
Oh, with him? We're
shooting
last.
Third season?
Yeah.
Well, you know, you could have watched. Even though the movie just gonna came out, you really could have watched on that in between seasons two and three. You could have watched the movie because that's on that movie's set in between both of those seasons.
It's set
in between both of those seasons. Okay, so it's like before the summer vacation. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Yeah. But I'm glad. I hope y'all subscribe to the channel because not only do I do vlogs for cons, I also do a video. It's also a video game channel. So that's my main focus is video game channels. I'll give y'all the link to that and all that stuff, and I hope y'all check it out. I really do. And I appreciate it, guys.
Incredible con day two. You're in the shot, girl.
I'm saying. How you feeling?
Awesome.
Anyway, we're gonna meet some more people, take some more interviews, and day two. I'm carrying. Oh, you went away. We're carrying a video from the next day and from yesterday to this day, so it's gonna be one whole video. So look forward to that. This video, I might do like a little cut the sound and do put some music on and just like go around and like put it like in a fast motion. Hey, Goku, that's dope. On go.
Yes. I only have
Come on.
is this your first con?
Yes, actually, it's both bars.
Definitely.
Wow, really?
Yeah,
so. It's kind of crazy, isn't
it's crazy.
It's not what you thought it was, is it?
I didn't know what to expect, actually.
Yeah, I can see you got the Supergirl here.
Yeah, working it, I guess.
I like it, I like it. And you got Joker, Prince of Crime himself, you know what I'm saying?
That's it?
Yeah. So, how you liking it so far?
I'm loving every second. I was over there meeting like all the celebrities and I was freaking out a little bit.
Who's your favorite one?
Oh my goodness.
Josh Grill?
Yeah, probably Josh Grill.
Josh Grill is like he's one of my favorite people. Like I said, I love him as Issei. I love him as a lot of people.
Yes.
And hopefully I might get an interview with him tomorrow, you know what I'm saying, for the vlog.
That'd be awesome.
So well, like, what other anime do you like to watch?
That's her. That's all
anime's
her,
my
really.
Thing, yeah.
Anime, what about you?
Anime, let's see. Okay, so High School DxD, obviously.
Of course.
I just started My Hero Academia, which is pretty cool.
Why are you so late?
I don't know. I'm slow to everything. That's okay. Let's see, what else? Black Clover.
That's a really good one.
Yes, I definitely like that. I'm kind of like the lighter stuff, though, so...
Yeah, but hold on. High School DxD ain't light.
Not that light.
There's a lot of fan service in that one. But it's really good because the plot is actually really good along with the fan service.
It's like one of those things, like, the plot is good. And it's like, yeah, you're right.
It's got the plot is great, and the fan service is just gravy. That's what it is.
Overall.
Are you excited for the new My Hero Academia movie that's coming out in December?
I'm very excited. I was, like, kind of freaking out a bit because... I didn't realize they were making a movie until a couple weeks.
Did you see the first one?
No, I didn't see the first one.
Oh, you're gonna love it then.
Yeah, no.
You need it's already out on DVD, everything else. Actually I have a website that I can tell you.
Yeah.
I'll tell you when I take the camera off that you can watch it for free. English dub, sub, no matter what, it's easy.
Alright.
Like, if you like My Hero Academia, you know you must like All Might and Deku, how their transition is. Well, then you're gonna love what happens between Midoriya and All Might in the movie.
Perfect.
And in the second movie, a little tidbit, Bakugo and Midoriya are gonna be the main focus. So you be looking forward for that one. And what about you? You're more like a comic book kind of guy, like Batman.
Yeah, no. See, I'm actually a Superman guy. I just wanted to do Joker this time.
Superman guy. That's awesome, man.
So, yeah.
Are you excited for another Superman movie that might be coming out pretty soon?
Yeah, I would. You know, as long as it's Henry Cavill again, please, Henry Cavill.
He did a really good job, man.
Oh my gosh.
He does a really good job.
He's probably my favorite Superman outside of three.
Have you watched the new Titans TV series on DC Universe?
I just watched episode 3, season 2. Yes, and I'm excited for episode.
I actually like this version of Titans. They're doing Titans drone justice, really.
You know, I saw the season 1. I was like, this is okay. Season 2 really takes it off.
I think the reason why season 1 was kind of is because it was more like a road trip type of thing. More like you didn't see. You know, like them becoming heroes until which they're really doing in the second season, which I like, you know what I'm saying?
Fantastic.
But
it was a build-up. Right.
I really think that even when you think back on it, the first season was actually necessary.
That's what I said. I said, while I did not enjoy it as much as I'm enjoying season 2, it was necessary.
Yeah, and you found love with these characters even more. And how'd you think about season 3? Episode 3.
Episode 3, so far, it was great. I'm trying to remember what exactly happened in episode 3.
Well, it didn't end on the cliffhanger with Jason Todd.
With Jason Todd getting taken by Deathstroke and Dr. Okay, you know what? I'm loving Dr. Light, by the way.
Dr. Light is... And he's a classic on Titans villain. I like it, too, man.
I saw without the costume, I was like, The costume? Oh, gosh.
But at least I like the fact that he can use his powers without it.
Exactly. He doesn't need the
show. Yeah, and when you see in the comic books or the TV series, he always had the suit on, you know what I'm saying? And I like that, you know what I'm saying?
Deathstroke's suit looks great, too.
Deathstroke's, like, it's really comic book accurate. It's insane, you know what I'm saying?
I know, they did a great job.
But I know, just like you are and I am, everybody's waiting to see Dick Grayson become Nightwing in this series.
Unofficially have seen leaked photos of the suit, and I'm so mad that I've seen them.
But all we saw was behind his back. We didn't see the front.
No, it was behind the back. You're right. We did not see the front.
It might look way cooler in the front than in the back.
I sure hope so.
Exactly. But I'm glad y'all took y'all time, man. I hope y'all subscribe to the channel. Y'all might be on the video, so it'd be
cool.
Great.
Thank you so much.
It's a lot of editing. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I understand.
You all right?
Yeah, I can't stop yawning. I don't know why.
I got got feedback last time that none of my fans got to see the con, so I got to show them at least footage of the con.
There you go.
So I got to do like one tour. That's an incredible film right there. That was here yesterday. All Might. Plus Ultra.
Plus Ultra.
Nice. I love it. Oh my God. Oh my God, it's a freaking Gundam. I love it.
How far ahead of
them? Holy shit. I'm geeking the fuck out now. It's a Gundam.
Barely, if you know what to look for, you can barely kind of.
Have you ever seen something like that before?
That's awesome. Yeah, that's very smooth.
Oh my God. That's lit. Well, that's it for this con. I'll catch you guys at the next one, and make sure you subscribe to the channel. I'm posting at least once or twice a week. I'm posting this, I don't know when, probably tonight, tomorrow, I don't know. I'm tired, but I had fun, met some awesome people, made a few business deals. It's gonna be awesome, lit. So I'll catch you guys at the next con, which will be South Carolina Comic Con in March. So it's gonna be a little bit before my next con. Anyway, you gotta grind. Make sure when you grind, always stay true to yourself. And never let anybody tell you that you can't make it in this world. Alright. Peace. You never see it coming.